Hey guys, so for today's video, I'm going to be talking about my favorite go-to Sigma eye makeup brushes. I use Sigma eye makeup brushes in every single one of my videos since like the last 3-4 years, I don't know. And I use them in my everyday life. I am not paid to use or even talk about Sigma brushes unless I'm doing a sponsored video. This video is not sponsored. I just wanted to update you guys on my favorite brushes. I have done, I think, either one or two of these videos a few years ago and wanted to do an updated version for you guys. But before we get into my favorite brushes, I have two important things to address. First of all, I am partnering with Rakuten, which is formerly known as Ebates, for this video, and I'm giving away $100 Visa gift card. Ebates recently changed their name to Rakuten, so I will be referring to them as Rakuten from now on. So Rakuten is a cashback site where it's pretty simple, you just get cash back for shopping online. I use Rakuten every single time I shop online, which is like weekly. I actually have their little widget on my internet browser screen. When I'm shopping on a website and that site offers cash back, it'll pop up in a little corner and be like, oh, you can get 4% cash back now. So I click activate, so I will always get my cash back. For us makeup lovers, they offer cash back through a Sephora, Ulta, Macy's, Sigma Beauty, and so many other popular retailers. And also, when you sign up and make your first purchase of $25 or more through any retailer, you get a $10 welcome bonus. It's very easy to enter this $100 Visa gift card giveaway, as most of my giveaways are really easy. All you have to do to enter the giveaway is, first of all, subscribe to my channel, of course. Click the link below to sign up for Rakuten, and then below that link will be a Gleam link where you actually enter in the giveaway. There's actually 7 ways to enter the giveaway, so you can have 7 entries to possibly win a $100 Visa gift card. I also want to remind you guys to use Rakuten when you're shopping for the holidays. During Black Friday and Cyber Monday, they'll be running like double cash back, so some sites can be up to like 12% cash back. It's kind of crazy. So that is all the info on the giveaway. Let me talk about that second thing I want to address before we talk about my favorite brushes. This is big news. Sigma is having a sale right now, started today, going until Friday, and they're having 30% off their individual brushes. Oh! So I will be linking every single brush I talk about down below in the description box, as I always do. To get the 30% off, use the code SIGMAFAM. And don't forget to go to Rakuten first and then go to Sigma so you can get cash back, because Rakuten does offer cash back with Sigma. I've seen it be between like 3 and 5%. I think today, as I'm filming this, it's 4%. So get some cash back, save 30%. Enter a giveaway, you're good to go. This Sigma sale goes until this Friday, so you only have 3 days to purchase your brushes at a 30% discount. And they're also offering free shipping with no minimum for every single order, so you don't have to worry about shipping. That's the best. So those are the two important things I need to talk about before talking about my favorite brushes. So let's get into this. Yay! So Sigma has over 50 individual eye makeup brushes, so it can be super hard to find the ones that you want, the ones that you need, what do each of them do. So I'm making this video very easy for you guys so I can tell you which brushes I use every day and what I think are the best ones that they carry. If you've been subscribed to me for a while now, you would know that I do have a Sigma favorites brush set with Sigma. This set has my top 5 eye makeup brushes in this. I can create so many looks with these 5 brushes. All influencer sets are excluded from this 30% off Sigma sale, but if you want to pick up these brushes individually, you totally could, and you would be saving money that way. These are the 5 brushes in my set. Whenever I film, I use at least 2 to 5 of these brushes in every single look. My first one is a Sigma E35. It's just your typical blending brush, perfect for just getting right in your crease here, blowing up that shade. And then there's the Sigma E25, which is like their cult favorite brush, perfect for getting right directly in that crease, putting in a nice transition shade, also good for the lower lash line. I will even use the side of this brush to lightly pack a shadow on the lid. Very, very versatile brush. And then we have the E30 pencil brush. This brush is super versatile as well. I'll use it a lot for my lower lash line, placing down shadow, or even like smudging out your shadow. It's also great for the inner corner highlight, a little brow bone highlight, or deepening up your outer V, or there's so many ways. If I'm doing like a halo eye where I want my outer corner and inner corner deeper, it's good right in there. This is a very good brush. I love this one. And then there's the Sigma E21 smudge brush. It does exactly what it says, perfect for smudging. I actually use this one today for my eyeliner. I did a little smudgy eyeliner, so I just pick up the shadow, smudge it around. Also great for the lower lash line, getting really, really close into that waterline. And then the last brush in my brush set is the Sigma L05. This is technically a lip brush, but I use it for cut creases. A lot of people will use like a concealer type brush for cut creases, but since my eyes kind of have a little droopiness to them, there's a little hood on there, this brush is perfect. I just pick up my concealer and then go bloop, place my concealer, pat it out. It's perfect. But since it is a lip brush, you can of course use it as a lip brush. I use this one today actually on my lips to place on my lipstick whenever I wear a darker color, like I need some help with a lip brush. So placing lipstick on or even taking more concealer on this and cleaning up your lip line. And it's in a little travel friendly container. So again, these are my top five brushes. If anyone was like, Angela, what brushes do I need? I would say these guys. But of course, Sigma carries many other brushes. I'm gonna talk about a few others that are my favorites that I would add to this collection to really create like any eye look ever. You know, if I could add these two NYX brushes into my brush set, I totally would, because I do use these ones almost every day as well. These brushes recently came out this year, and I like to refer to them as the baby blending brushes because that's what they are. First is the E27 Detail Blending Brush, which is literally a smaller version of the E25. This is the E25, E27. Literally, little baby version, baby brush. If you have hooded eyes, small eyelids, just not a lot of space to work with, you would freaking love this brush. I use this one a lot for my lower lash line as well to really smoke it out, because sometimes the E25 is a little too big for me. Little E27 action, it's so good. And the other baby blending brush that I like is the E33 Detail Diffuse Crease Brush. This guy has more of a fluffy shape to it. I like this brush a lot if I'm doing a really blown out look, so I want to like really focus the shadow out here and just really smoke it out, again for the lower lash line. It's just great for little areas that need blending. So if you're doing like a cut crease, no blending right above that cut crease, again, that outer area. I love this one. Next is a brush that I've literally never talked about or shown on my channel, but I use this brush every single day. And the reason why I don't see it is because I don't do this part of my makeup on camera. And I'm talking about the E04 Lash Fan Brush. I see people use this brush so many different ways. Some people use it as a little like a glitter highlighter, but what I do, let me show you. So it's called the Lash Fan Brush, and it's dirty because I used it today. So what I do, I put on my lower lash mascara, and you know when it gets clumpy and you're like, crap, like how do I fix this? You take this brush and you just nicely fan it out like that, and it gets all the clumps out of your mascara. You probably could use it for your top lashes, but I just use it for my lower ones. You never see me use this brush on camera because I always do my mascara and my lashes off camera, but off camera and in real life, I'm using this every single day. I probably should just show myself using this because it's a great brush. So if you struggle with clumpy mascara, you would love this one. Or again, I've seen people use it as like highlighter right here. Cause it is like it's a tiny little fan brush, you know? You know, like people use fan brushes for highlighter, like that? It's just a little itty brush. You could do like a little nose highlight, bloop bloop, right there, bloop bloop, you know? This next brush is a brush I almost put in my brush set. I was going between putting 5 or 6 brushes in the set, and to keep the price down, I just stuck with those 5. But if I were to add a 6th brush to complete the set, I would add this one. This is the E54 Medium Sweeper Brush. This is the most perfect lid brush in the world. You just swipe on your lid color like a dream. I find that this one works really well if you're gonna do like a matte shade on your lid, or if you're gonna use like a loose glitter with a glitter glue, it'll stick really, really nicely to this brush because it has just a tiny bit of fluffiness to it. I've also used this one on the lower lash line if you just use the very tip of that brush. So this is one of my go-to lid brushes. Why can't I find the next brush I want to talk about? Where is it? Where's my E56? Ah! I own like 5 of them. Why can't I find any of them? No! Ha! I found one. It was hiding. Okay! So next is the E56 Lid Shader Brush. So this one can be comparable to the E54 that I just talked about, but I use them for different reasons. So they are both about the same size, but the E54 is a little fluffier, whereas the E56 has more of a curve to it, almost like a concealer brush, you know? I find that the E56 picks up like really shimmery shades a lot better than the E54 does, so that's what I use this brush for. For example, like Anastasia Shimmer Shadows, those shadows are so, so intense, and this one picks them up beautifully. This one also works nice with cream eyeshadows, and like I said, it's shaped like a concealer brush, so you can also use it for concealer. I've used this to clean up a lip line or like clean up up your eyeliner like that. It can be kind of comparable to how I use the LO5, but this one's a lot bigger. So maybe if you have bigger eyelids or more like deep set eyes, like that have no hood on them, this would be better for you with cut creases, because this one might be a little too small for you. So you could do a cut crease with this guy right there. It's a little too big for me, that's why I stick with this one. But I have other reasons why I love the E56. Next is the Sigma E34 Domed Utility Brush. So this guy is kind of similar to the E30, where it's kind of like a pencil-y shaped brush, but the E30 has a nice point to it, where this one is domed, hence the name. This one is great for like really just packing on the eyeshadow. Like if I was gonna do like a smoky eye and wanted a really smoky outer corner, I would pack shadow on with this and then use like the E27 to blend it out, or the E33. And I would say this one's a little denser than the E30. So it's just really good for packing on shadow in kind of smaller places. I think that everyone needs a good angled brush. So Sigma has two options for that. So this one is the E65, it's called the small angle, and this one is the E75 angled brow. They're pretty much the exact same brush, honestly. So pick up either of these if you need a good like little angled brush. This one's great for packing on shadow on the lid if you're doing like a little shadow eyeliner, or even like a smoky eyeliner wing, you know? Or you can use it for your brows, you know, doing those little strokes. So either one, they're pretty much the same to me. If you're someone who really likes to do like a smoky shadow eyeliner, you would really like this next brush. This is the E68 Line Perfector brush. So it's another angled brush. This is the E65, but it's a lot bigger, as you can tell, and a little bit thicker. So it's really good at doing that smoky little shadow line. So kind of depending on how smoky I want my shadow eyeliner to be, I'll use either the E68 or the E65. I have one more brush. Where is it? This little guy. This is the LO4 Detailed Lip Brush, but again, I tend to not use it for my lips, but you totally can. You'll see me use this one a lot for highlighter on my eyes. So it's so tiny. It just perfectly fits right in there, right in there. This one's really good for also smudging on your lower lash line. It's just itty bitty, but again, since it is a lip brush, you can totally use it as a lip brush. It's kind of good for like blending out the product. The LO5 is more for like placing on the lip product, and this one's more for kind of like blending out that line, you know? But this is also a brush that I use pretty much every single day. Whew. So that was 15 brushes total, including my brush set. But I truly believe if you had all 15 of these brushes, you would never need another brush ever again. Like, you could create any single eye look you would need to do ever. Sigma also does offer a 2-year warranty on all of their brushes, and to me the quality is just so amazing. I know a lot of people say that Sigma brushes are so expensive compared to Morphe, let's say, but I've used Morphe eye brushes before and they do not compare. For me, Morphe brushes shed, they fray, they're just kind of scratchy, but Sigma brushes are just where it's at. And I've converted so many people who have like bought my brush set and they're like, I didn't know the quality could be so good. My eyeshadow game has stepped up, you know, 10 times. So I truly believe in these brushes, and that's why I talk so highly about Sigma, because, you know, the quality is there. So that's why I want to make this video for you, talk about my 15 favorite eye makeup brushes and give you guys a chance to get 30% off at the same time. I did want to quickly mention my favorite brush cleaner as well. I have a whole video on this, but it's the Sigma, what's it called? Sigmatic 2-in-1 brush cleaner scrub. This guy is incredible. Let me open it up for you and show you. So it's a little scrub like that. It has suction cups on the back so it can stick to your sink. And you open up the top, and so this white part is the soap, and this little pink dots are like little tiny soft bristles. It works for all my face brushes, my eye brushes. I use it on my beauty blender. It works fine for that. It's small and travel friendly, and I wash my brushes every week. I've gotten the hang of it. And this probably lasts me 2 to 3 months, I'd say. So not bad. So this is my favorite cleanser, in case you were wondering. Whew. Okay, that was a long video with lots of talking, lots of information. To quickly recap this video, make sure to sign up for Rakuten and start earning money when you're shopping online. Enter the $100 Visa gift card giveaway. You have 7 chances to enter and possibly win. Check out Sigma brushes during this 3-day sale to get 30% off their individual brushes. If you shop using my links down below, I do get a small commission, and I do appreciate that so much when you guys use my links. My usual Sigma code, Angela Bright, will not work to give you that 30% off. You want to use the code Sigma Fam, but use my links if you want to support your girl. That would be amazing. If you have any brush questions, or you're looking at a brush on their site and you're like, what does this one do? Ask me down below in the comments. I will be sure to get back to you, because again, they have tons of brushes and I've used them all, but these are my favorite 15 eye brushes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.